In this tutorial, we're going to look at how you can create checkers pattern in Adobe Photoshop. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creating Process. So let's see how you can create this checker. So let's open a new document, file, new. And to create a checker, we need to create our custom pattern. So let's set the dimension to 200 by 200 pixel and the resolution to around, let's say 300 to get a higher resolution and set your transparent and create. And here we go, we got a nice square document. Now let's create a pattern. So we'll create using the shape tool. So click over here and let's create a rectangle or a square with the dimension 100 pixel by 100 pixel. As our document size is 200, we'll take a half of it, 100 by 100, and create. And let's fill this up with black color. So here we go, we got a black color. Now I'll place one over here, and with the Alt plus click and drag it down and create under duplicate. And there we go, we got a nice check there. Now we'll use this as a pattern. So let's create this into pattern. We'll go to edit and define pattern. Give it a name, C-H-E-C-K-E-R, checker 3, and okay. And here we go. Now to apply this to our file or document, let's create a new document, file new, and let's give it a size 1000 by 1000 pixel. Let's type out 1000 by 1000 pixel and keep it to this one. Let's keep the resolution 300 and create. And here we go. Now let's apply the pattern. So it's very simple. We'll go to our layer and add a pattern adjustment layer. And over here, let's choose the pattern which we have created. So here is our pattern which we have created. You can adjust the size over here. So just adjust the size, whichever size you want. You want it bigger or you want it smaller or bigger, it's up to you. So let's keep it around this much. And over here, you can set the rotation as well. Let's say you want to give 45 degree angle, you can just set it to 45 or maybe 90 or 180. So you can do that. So we'll keep it to 0 for now for this and click OK. And there we go, we got our checker pattern. Now to customize the color, it's very simple. Just go over here and add a solid color adjustment layer on top. Choose the color you want to apply. Let's keep it a little bit faded and just apply clipping mask. So with the Alt press, click and drag to apply the clipping mask. Now you can customize your color, whichever color you want. You want to make it darker, brighter, it's up to you. Let's keep it, let's say you like this. So I'll click OK and there we go. We have created our checker pattern in Adobe Photoshop. You can export it in JPEG or PNG. Very simple, go to File, Export, and Save for Web. And over here, you can choose JPEG or PNG, any format. Set the resolution to 100, quality to maximum. Set the size over here. You can adjust the size over here as well. And once it's done, click on save and it's done. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.